Hello, my name is Josh. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is this. Water Pond and World Fun. I read update. Yes, I read. Moses sent 12 spies into the promised land. 10 of them say, "We will never defeat the people there." But Joshua and Caleb said, "With God's help, we can do it." Next page. The people were 5 and believe 10 spies. So God said, "Only your children with Joshua and Caleb will enter the promised land." After 40 years in the desert, it was time. Wow, there is Joshua and Caleb. This question: did Joshua and Caleb believe God helped the Israel enter the promised land? Yes. Next page. Joshua sent a spies into the Jericho. They meet the human called Rahab, and hid them and help them escape down the wall. The promise to spare his and her family. Next page. The Israelites crossed the Jordan River. The priest went first, creating an ark. The coffin, when their feet touched the river, is the following. Everyone crossed the dry land. Wow. Next page. Jericho was next the road to Joseph. Much went around to Jericho every day for 6 days. Then on day seven, marched around seven times and blew trumpet shout. The wall will fall down. There's diamond. You find the pirate gem. Next page. Joshua told God. He did what the Lord said, and one fell down, took the steed, Rahab, and spread God's people began to take the promised land. This time you found the perfect gem. Next page. Because Joshua trusted to obey God, the wall Jericho fell down too. Now we read to what? Now we read to activity. Ooh, look. Yes. Next level. Yes. Okay. Yes, it is easy. Okay, next level. Wow. Wow, it is difficult. Yes. 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 Yes, today we read the Bible from Arnold. Yes, see you next time. Bye.